Hey guys, what's up? Master1703 here, or that was the name of the channel before. I recently just changed it to Mike Plays, and the reason why is for a while I wanted to change my YouTube name because Master1703 was something I came up when I first made my YouTube account back in 2007. It was the name of my RuneScape, or my RuneScape characters, so I just thought, I just kind of wanted to change it up since it is located, and for a while I've been trying to think of, like a good name to change it, so I ended up just deciding I go by it, so I actually like it. So this is part two of my PlayStation Plus games. This game was last month's best, ABZU, and I heard it's real great. I think it was by the team who made Journey. So I thought it'd be a nice game to play in this series. I did download like a few others, but I kind of want to do, I did download like Ultron and all that. At the same time, I kind of want to do, games that I haven't played yet. Ultron I've messed around with, I have Tropico 5 downloading. I've never played that game before. Why not have something new? I'll probably eventually do Ultron. And I played Ultron a bit, and it doesn't, me playing it won't really affect, like, how the game plays out. It's kind of like RNG and stuff like that. But, like, that's how I remember it. So let's get into this. So, oh, we can ride a fish. That's nice. We can control the fish. Yep. Okay, this game looks really nice. Does feel like I constantly have to adjust it for it to feel good. It's like, it's nothing like on the game, but this is like something I have against, like, games where you're kind of swimming. It feels awkward, like, Kingdom Hearts. I hated the Ursula fight in the Little Mermaid just because the controls when you swim are awkward. And considering this is the swimming game, I'm just gonna have to get used to it. But, like, I'm trying to go forward and I'm doing flips. And the other stick is, let's go. That's what I mean by it's awkward. But I'm pretty sure once I get used to guess I didn't really notice it before. I guess you do have to hold down R2. So. I thought it was like, I don't know why. Like, I just let go of R2 right now. And that's what's making him do the flip. But as soon as I hold R2, that's when I start. I guess. I don't know why. That's just something like that's happened before with Kingdom Hearts. I haven't really played any other games that you're swimming in. But like whenever I place like I said, it's awkward. Or just because of I'm used to playing, what's it called, a regular game where you just have to worry about forward, left, right, back, and all that. But with swimming, you add up and down, which, like, I don't know, some people can argue, oh, what about flying? I kind of have to have stuff inverted. So like when I hold up, I go down. I don't know, it's just a preference for me. That's kind of why I mess with the setting. I believe it's pitch is fine for me inverted. Yaw still has to be. I'm guessing we have to find those spots where I keep interacting with before we can move on. do kind of control. It just said square to interact, and I'm kind of using it. I'm not sure if it's gonna attack me or what, but let's keep our distance just in case. But I was right, as in, that was probably where we had to go, but wrong with the fish. You know what? That's probably why, because the camera felt weird, and I remember it's only the controlling that it has to, for me, that is inverted, not the camera. let's keep going. Like, I had to make sure I was actually recording this, or like the audio. My mouse was on, hovering on the commentary button. The music is like super chill. This is dark. Maybe it's like once we do something, we're gonna keep coming back. So maybe there's like more of these portals, because I did notice that there's like four more of these areas that we're heading, or there's a total of four. There's three more. So let's. Upset that Pokemon Sun. It's like the Ultra Sun. She wanted the Star. So we can't spread. Then I sent her a message that probably Nintendo said there's gonna be like an RPG Pokemon. I was cautious about the shark, but I'm trying to swim right into a jellyfish. So it's some type of ancient civilization. Did we find Atlantis? Whoa. This is like a hub. Actually. Maybe? I don't know. But I didn't notice we have 2 of 3 seashells. So I'm guessing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 levels. Okay. I kind of want to call it here. I don't want this going too long. It was a nice little relaxing game. I'm definitely gonna play this again later. Maybe I'll record some more. So right now I think I'm like 2 for 2 for games I really like from games that came out with PlayStation Plus. So other than that, thanks for watching. If you want to see more, subscribe. If you want, click the notification, the little bell icon on the bottom, and you'll get notified whenever I upload a video. And thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.